is based off a true story!
At some point in your life, accept it. You will lose. You will embarrass yourself. You will suck at something. There's no doubt about it. I was a 1.8 GPA one semester, and the university very politely suggested that it might be better to take some time off. I was 20 years old. I was at my lowest point. But here's the thing. I didn't quit. I didn't fall back. But I continued to fail. And fail, and fail. But it didn't matter, because you know what? There's an old saying, you hang around the barbershop long enough, sooner or later you're gonna get a haircut. So you will catch a break, and I did catch a break. Last year, I did a play called Fences on Broadway. It was at the same theater that I failed that first audition 30 years prior. Thomas Edison conducted 1,000 failed experiments. Did you know that? I didn't know that. Because the 1,001st was the light bulb. Fall forward.